Conjugación del presente 2. The present tense, conjugation 2. Los verbos irregulares, irregular verbs. In this video, we will watch the vowel variation in the stem of some irregular verbs. The endings, however, will be always the same than we studied for the regular verbs. We will take pensar, dormir, and jugar as models for this first type of irregularity. Pensar, pienso, I becomes IE. Dormir, duermo, O becomes UE. Jugar, juego, U becomes UE. Let's see the conjugation of pensar. If we follow the trick we studied for finding the regular verb stem, we get this conjugation. Penso, pensas, pensa, pensamos, pensáis, pensan. However, pensar is an irregular verb, and the last vowel of the stem, in this case, e, is going to change to IE in all forms except nosotros and vosotros. Pienso, piensas, piensa, pensamos, pensáis, piensan. Something similar happens with dormir. If we conjugate it as a regular verb, we get dormo, dormes, dorme, dormimos, dormís, dormen. The correct conjugation is duermo, duermes, duerme, dormimos, dormís, duermen. And jugar. Juego. Juegas. Juega. Jugamos. Jugáis. Juegan. There is one more type of vowel change in the present tense, when the E in the stem becomes I. It only applies for verbs finishing by IR, like pedir, competir, or reír. Let's see the conjugation of pedir. Pido, pides, pide, pedimos, pedís, piden. There is no way to recognize irregular verbs, so it is necessary to memorize some of them and then learn by practice.